People often ask me, which of the DC characters would I have liked to have written? And it really doesn't matter to me because I like writing anything. I think if I had done Superman, I would have done him differently. I would have made him more vulnerable. I think the idea of being able to do anything makes you a little uninteresting. Batman is a good idea. It's interesting, the writer of Batman, the fellow who created Batman, Bob Kane, was a friend of mine. And he was a funny guy, just the opposite of me. He would go to a restaurant with me, we'd have dinner. Minute the waiter came over, "Do you know who I am? I'm Bob Kane. I created Batman. Here, I'll draw you a picture." I wanted to crawl under the table. I would never say anything like that. But he was so happy that he and proud of what he had done. And he was always late. Every time we have dinner with our wives, if the appointment was for 8 o'clock, he'd get there at a quarter after. And we try to top each other. Joan and I would say at the next dinner, "You know what, let's be 20 minutes late, we'll show him." So we'd get there 20 minutes late, but he won, he'd be a half hour late. And we'd say, "Let's get there 3/4 of an hour late," he'd be there an hour late. I mean, I couldn't beat this guy. But anyway, there was a time about, I don't know, 6, 7, 8 years ago when DC Comics asked me, they wanted to do a series of books called What If Stan Lee Had Created the DC Universe, or something like that. And they asked me to write Superman, Batman, the Wonder Woman, the Green Lantern, and I don't know, 10 or 12 of their books, as if I had created them. So I changed all of them around. I made Batman a black man. I made the Flash a female, just for fun, just to make them different. I really enjoyed doing it.